to edit your profile, tap here. Enter your name. Pick your grade. Your age. If you're a boy or a girl. Now go and find yourself a photo. You can take a photo of yourself or choose one from your library. Now you can validate your profile. Anytime you want to change something in your profile, you can click here. You can create another profile by clicking here and here. Then click the plus button. Tap here to start working.